Hassel, Sparks, and Matthews rounding him in. Pace these guys have been going tonight has just been astronomical. And just to remind you, that's Aaron Kelly in the zero car tonight and Sister Kirsty's car. So Bonte is leading the way. Problems. Okay, race coming to a halt. 7 laps still remaining in this one. Look at Fanning on the outside. He knows he's got to stay there. In second spot, that is. Whoa. Aaron just tucked in just in time in that cone. I thought he was going to hit it, but he did well. And he throws it hard through the top, going a little wider than the rest. And it's Keith Blatch. Keith Blatch doing the number. He is so much faster than anybody else tonight, apparently. At the moment, anyway. Fanning in second spot. Kelly in third, followed by Gollier. Then Hassel. Then Mathers. And still at the rear of the field, Andrew Sparks. But it's a one-man race at the moment, and it's the 77, Keith Blatch. Fanning trying as he might. He'll never give up, that's for sure. But he's got to pray for a miracle here, and I don't think it's going to happen. Keith Blatch. Another man from up on the mountain in Toowoomba. Doing the number here. Former Queensland title holder from a couple of years ago. Fanning in second spot, Kelly rocks on in third, Gollinger under a little bit of siege from Hassel, but I don't think that's going to change. One lap to go here now, Blatch. Still, the order remaining the same. Gollinger had a little bit of a moment there, but that's okay, and Sparks and Mathers fight out the rear, but it's Blatch all the way. Blatch takes a win from the 33. Rob Day fanning the zero of Kelly. And in fourth place, Gollinger, followed by Jeremy Hassel at the rear of the field, Jaden Mathers and Andrew Sparks.